Hi guys, I will be watching Joey Tribbiani until he does something funny.